Hey guys, it's me, Fast Cam here, and I'm back for even more Subnautica. If you haven't seen the last video, of course, do it. And if you haven't seen the one before, and so on. And let's see, how's it going? Oh, these guys are reproducing like crazy here. I'm gonna get rid of these, some of these these guys. Boom, 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 boom. I'm just gonna clear them out for a little bit. Jeez, that's a lot. Look at the blood kelp that's grown so much. Much. I can't believe this is even happening. So we're going to go back to that base that we started creating to create that bioreactor, because we need some power. The solar panels aren't working that deep, apparently. Yeah, let's get some good fooding in here. Let's get two beepers. Actually, let's get one more. That will be great on the food source. So, let's see. And that was kind of funny last video because there was a monstrous reef back. And it was glitching so hardcore. I mean it. It launched my little guy, little Seamoth, about 1,000 feet in the air, then launched it back down about 100 meters away from where my Cyclops was. It launched me whole. This is just great. Hey, Shockers, how's it going? Those guys are so cool right now. Just surfing on the top area. Let's see. Oh, yeah, forgot. I didn't need a lubricant, which is 3? Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's 3. Yes, 3 creep vine seed pods. Let's just grab some of these. This is just a cheap way to do it. Ah. Okay, let's just see how many seed pods I've got. A few I can just turn into those guys. These Shockers are everywhere, literally. 1, 2, I'm trying to count for 5. I'm pretty sure there's 5. I haven't played this in a while, so I hope you guys seriously enjoy this. Let's see. CCC. Yes, I need some of that. Just needed some lubricant for that. Hello, little guys. Boom. That's all I need. Let's create another piece of lubricant. Okay. Why am I not looking in the right place? Yeah, I'm pretty sure I need 2 lubricant. Let's see. What's the blueprints for what I'm looking for? Nuclear reactor. I don't have that yet, but still, it's not like I'm gonna ever need it. Once I need this, yeah, I got everything I need for it. I started building it last episode, but okay, I need to get what you might expect, the Seamoth modification station, to make my Seamoth go deeper. So much deeper. It's not even funny. Oh gosh. I can't even release my Seamoth how deep this new base is gonna be. This new base will be a little bit between the depths of the ocean area. Let's head back over there. Hey, there's my Cyclops. Perfect parking. I know I did a good job on parking, right? Wait. How am I supposed to even get in there? Oh, Slow down a little. Boom, 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 boom. There we go. Perfect. 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 Get in with this. Let's see. How's it going? Let's head backwards. Yeah, I know. There's a problem. Yeah. If you don't like me going the opposite way, just leave me alone. I have no intentions. Oh, crackles. I forgot how much power we've used. Wait, did I've already done Hospital Cave? Yeah, B is this way. Yeah, the B is here, over there. I might need to get some more of the, you know what, copper power, then turn it into power cells. Let's head to the signal. I hope I don't run into the glitch again, because you can see it about a mile away. Okay, I won't run into it. It's not like it's here or anything. So let's head down, down, down. Okay, this is a nice depth. Wait, where did the signal? Where's the signal coming from again? Am I going the complete opposite way? Oh yeah, it's just right in front of the steering wheel. That's why I can't see it, huh? It's right over there. I can see it. I'm still looking for Seamoth modification stations. I wonder where is some. I hope I can find some. That would have been real helpful if I did. Ow. Seriously? A fish just ran right into it. Ran right into my little sea. Not my Seamoth, but my Cyclops. This is hardcore down here. It's hardcore down here to get to it. Oh no. And yeah, I just need to get some sea pods or stuff like that from an area. Let's head down because this is. Yeah, I know. Let's see if I can be a deep diver, real deep diver. Let's go down and see what I can do about my base. Let's just get some of these eye plant seeds. Then let's power into my base and finish this once and for all. There we go. Let's add some of the seeds to it. Yeah. There we go. Now we got power going here. This could be a point between our stations because this is just hardcore area. Like, I don't want to keep this here. At least I got a little thing to tell me where they are. This is because it's gonna be hardcore because I can explore now a little bit in the depth area. Let's get some of this. Let's see. Titanium? That means I could get copper down here. Yes. Got lead. Come on. I need titanium. Not titanium, but there. Copper. I need acid mushrooms too. Oh no. Just need a bunch of this stuff. Then I can start getting pro skills here. Let's gain some skills. Oh yeah. Let's start heading back. And there's iron oxide. Then let's head right back into our little thing. Let's see if it has digest any of those. Nope. It It seems like those are pretty good sources of stuff. It's not like I would see any acid mushrooms around here. So, that's great. I got that up and running. I got power running in this area. Wait, what is this fragment of? Filtered machine? Filtration machine. Hey, I need scanner, not... Yeah, let's get that. I wonder... I just break that. This is like an area of like natural stuff. I can't believe I picked like the perfect area to make a little base at. Because that's just great to know that I found a perfect base making area. Now I have two bases to worry about. Nah, it's not that bad to worry about more than one. It's not like I'm looking out for like 7 billion. But this is just like a perfect little area to get my broth at. When my Cyclops runs out of energy or something. Because pretty soon I'll just make... Where's my little guy? Yeah. Pod needs to head back home. Hopefully we can get to the... Hopefully we can find a modification station. Let's make those little tiny stuff and then let's get to making ourselves... Oh, the power is getting low. Oh, gosh. I never had this low battery on the Cyclops. Wait, I haven't played for that long, so I can see why it's not as high as I would like it. So, it would have been cool to like build like a little base, some more stuff on my base. Will you know that 300 in depth is pretty deep, and I'm pretty sure 500 depth is where there's when there's only bone sharks left. 500 depth is where all life forms stop being. That's why we don't want to be in there. Anyways, last time we went into the Aurora and almost got eaten by the Reaper Leviathans. That sucked. At least we didn't get eaten, for sure. Because my little sea moth could only take about 2 hits before it breaks into little chunks. Because it takes about 45 health down. I told you it was about half. About half. It's outrageous for the sea moth damage. At least we're safe in this Cyclops. I mean, once we get some upgrades for the sea moth, no telling how deep we can go with it. We need to go deeper. Okay, there's my acid. Oh, come on. I just crashed. Dang. Ding. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. That's enough to refill, to make 2, little guys. Let's unleash one. That's enough. Yeah, let's get some metal salvage. A little more metal salvage and 2 quartz. And then we got enough stuff to make myself what I need. And I'll be making a farm. Pretty sure, yeah. I'll make a farm, definitely. For this. Like a farm so I can have the melons so I won't have to worry about water anymore. Because the melons are really producers of water. Good producers, and they produce a lot of food. I mean, they're equally good. That's a lot of fish in there. I'm just gonna leave it alone for a little bit of this episode. Let's start making the stuff I need. Electronics, batteries, more batteries, and more batteries. These recipes call for so many batteries. At least the Cyclops, we can turn off the lights. Ah, what the heck? I just forgot what to turn off the lights. Just great. I can only pick up two, I'm pretty sure. Yeah. Two at a time, which equals one power cell. There we go. Electronics. Not an electronics, but silicon rubber. Let's make that up. Up, up, up. So, let's make that silicon rubber to make some more. These guys want to. There we go. Now, let's finish off these. Resources, electronics. Not electronics. Why am I going to electronics? Anyways, I'm going to redo the Cyclops' stuff real quick. And I'm going to get rid of the Seamoth. Because I'm pretty sure that takes up electricity to do that. And look how much electricity we had on this. Let's just turn off the lights on that thing. It's not like we need the lights on that. On it. It's not an unnecessary light thing. Let's do this. Let's turn off the lights. Boom. Save electricity. No, I don't want to get this stuck again. I don't want to get this stuck and have to rebuild my bait. And have to get this out. This is going to take forever to get out. I think I went a little too far with this now. How am I supposed to get out of here? Just go backwards? It's not like I can do any. There we go. Let's get out of this area. Boom. Let's get out of here. Change out the power cells and get out with the Seamoth. Let's see, 0012. Wait, no, I didn't. I want to fix you. No, you're kidding me. I forgot to fix it. Get another one. I just need to use the Fabricator in here. Resources and electronics. And 5% out of the new batteries, that's not bad for it. At least not wasting a lot of battery power. Let's get the Seamoth out of here. Why do I hurt the Seamoth every time I get out of the Cyclops? That's just a glitch for sure. And let's get back over here. Hey, Shockers. How's it going? At least they're not as harmful as the other guys in the other biome. I mean, they're so dangerous. It's not even funny dangerous. Let's get out of the Seamoth. So far, we've been so lucky with Reaper Leviathans. Except for that one time why you guys were not watching. I ran into a little Reaper Leviathan troubles. I kind of got a little bit screwed by one. That's why I kind of know how much it takes up for the Seamoth. So, that's why I know how to handle a reap. They are so hard to handle. These reaps are so hard to handle. No, I need to get it on top. You son of a little. No, get out of here, little. Oh, gosh. Can't even do it. No, Shocker. I thought we were. Son of a little. You sunny boy. Sunny boy. Do I seriously have to take a watch out for these guys? Let's actually just make a hatch here. How about like a hat? Nah, it would kind of be in the water. Why would I have infuriation with a little bit of water when I can just put it on the top. No. Stop being so mean. I just need to get a little vertical base pipe. I just want one. Here, why can't I have one? Why you got to be so rude? You're seriously being rude to me. Why? I mean, there. There, we can do the base pipe now. Boom. There. There we go. Let's just do the construction of the glass core. Wait, I can do another vertical. Oh, no. I don't want this to flood again. It's not like I want it to flood. No. My base is flooding yet again. Do I seriously have to do this yet again? Now it's stable again. Now I can continue construction. Okay, yeah. Let's put an iron corridor on the top of this. I need to put an iron corridor. Please, work. Yes, I want it. Yes, please, no. Thank you. I've been working at this for ages. Dang it, I need more titanium. There's that little pod here. I can just hit and it doesn't even. What if we could salvage stuff from here? Like these power cells, that'd have been good. I think the shockers brung that one down. Because it looks kind of like they did. Because, yeah, I'm pretty sure they did. The stalkers. Not stalkers. Stalkers wouldn't even live when they saw those. They're probably like, bye-bye. I've never seen those things in my life. And it's killing me. So I'm out of here. So I don't really think that they will get around that often. Okay, we just need to get in here. Check out the power. Oh, the power. It's saving. I can't believe it. I caused it to save. I had that much in there. I had enough. So let's just put a metal salvage in return. Let's get out of here. And create something for ourselves. A little farm for us. Yeah. It'd been fun to have a little farm for ourselves. Actually, I'll deconstruct where that porthole is going to be leading and construct one at the end so I could have. I don't want it. I just want it here. That'd have been perfect. Glass. Yeah. Let's put a titanium thing up here. Oh wait, I had one perfect. No, I want, yes, perfect. Now I can have a little above ground area. Ah, perfect. Now let's just get some more titanium and stuff like that. Let's find one more piece of, metal salvage. Just find a metal salvage piece. I'm just being too lazy to go to the Cyclops right now. I want to explore a little. And let's get back to the base fast. I'm gonna run out of energy. No. I'll just swim the rest of the way. Yeah, I'm just gonna swim. It's not like Anyways, I just upgraded my flippers. Hello, very much. Let's start with a little bit of the news cache. Let's get some of my seeds. Yeah. And let's Wait, why do I not have my welder? Welder, welder. Okay, there we go. There we go. Save that weak point. They're not that... I don't see any weak points. I'll probably find them when I come around to it. So, what was I gonna be... Oh, yeah. Almost forgot. Oh, wait, I need even more parts. No. Those are not good. Not good. Not good at all. Middle salvage. Just need the pieces from them. And then let's hurry. And those are a lot of underwater planters. Let's make a ladder. Oh, confirmed. Yes. It's only 2 titanium. Yes. Yes, I thought it was 3 titanium for a second. I'm like, no, how can it be? Now, this place, I can be safe from the stalkers at least. Where's my planter? Appliances, exterior grow bed. Let's just start farming these. And let's put... It's so beautiful, actually. I could make a giant platform around here and then have a lot of spare time. Yeah. This is just great. Let's do a little adventure of ourselves with our little sea moth buddy here. Oh, wait, I forgot. Need food. Wait, I need to go see. Was that all I needed to do? Press C? Okay, whatever, I don't care. Let's get some food and some water for our long, long journey. How did my food go down faster than my water did? I'm kind of suspicious for some sort. Yeah. Boomerang and 3 peepers. Hey, guys, how's it going? Let's just get some water up here, too. How did my calories decrease faster than my... Have I been just swimming more? Could be. I could have been having more water. I don't... The eye plants and those tiger plants are so cool. Tiger plants. 1, 2, 3. Wait, I don't even need that much. Just need 2. And then I can have a perfect amount. Hey, boom. Okay, got a little more weak points, at least. At least we got better parts and stuff like that. It looks so cool. Now I can harvest food at the top. Starting an outer grow bed to have, like, food in it. Now I can grow food for our snapping steaks. Food. The glorious food. Okay, yeah. That's getting old. Let's stop that. And let's continue. Filtered water. I've got 99. I'll have like 99. Yeah, I'll have actually full. Okay, let's get back to the sea moth. I'm just wondering, why is my food going down? Okay, it isn't. Great. Ah, what the heck? I just jumped in the water. All I did was jump in the water and like, yay, I'm free. That wasn't what I wanted. Let's start by heading the opposite way of the Aurora ship. Yeah, let's head this way. Indeed. Let's just head this way and look around. Maybe I'll find something. I don't know. Already? Oh. I'm not in the mood to deal with those guys anyways. I'm just gonna continue on my straight path. Not gonna stop. Let's continue on our path. Yeah, I'm pretty sure my water goes down about the same rate as my food does. Okay, that's good to know. I thought it went down at a faster rate. My food did. Okay. Am I over by an island? Oh, yeah. I'm over by the island. That's what this is about. Let's just look around this area. Hopefully I can find the modification station over here. It's not like it's any different. It's about the same depth. Just a little bit different. Oh, just looking around. Anything good here? Majestic reef backs, they're here again. Let's look around for the modification station for the sea moth because, ow! Serious little guy? Do all that damage? Let's just head over to the other side. Start looking around. Hey, Bone Shark. I'm just going to turn off my light around you, Bony Sharky. Yeah, I want to head a little bit over this way. Hopefully there are no reefs. Yeah, not going to see that much difference. The health is pretty much the same as the energy, for one reason, which I know, which is kind of sad, from the Cyclops and the fish attacking my, literally, I don't know what, but I think they somehow hate my ship. Apparently they don't like my ship. Apparently, they're like, I hate the sea moth. I hate you, sea moth. You suck. I don't know why. There's no reason why to hate the sea moth, the loyal sea moth. The sea moth is one of my favorite maneuverable... Oh, wait. Okay, good. I can just move on. I was like... Reaper Leviathans, don't be here already. I don't want you. I don't want you, Reaps. You suck. Lithium. I've been looking in the wrong places, apparently. I'm pretty sure they're around here. Yeah, let's just look around. Why am I killing so many fish? It's not like I did anything to them. Wait, I've killed them. But they're literally hitting right into me. It doesn't make any sense. It makes me wanna wonder. Do I hate my sea moth for anything? They could have just spoken up if they really hated my sea moth as much as they... do look like it they do. So this is that's magnesium and then the snake mushrooms. Okay. See what they're cocking up. Just wanna get a little bit out of here. Because there's so many entrances to that snake mushroom biome, where there's so many. Wait, is there any entrance for this guy? Because it looks banged up. Ah, raided it already. Stupid Fang. Feels like they're doing it on purpose. Somewhat. Okay, I just wanna look for the Seamoth upgrade station. It's not like it's gonna be here or anywhere. Looks like there's a lot of stuff for the Cyclops around this area. Not so much the sea moth. I wouldn't say that. The Cyclops' death is fine, but I... Seriously, the other depth for everything else? Still. They're like, well, I'm not gonna give you depth stuff. It's not like you deserve it at all. I deserve it. I've been looking for the Psymoth upgrade stuff for a long time. It's been crazy. I've gone crazy, literally crazy, because how many times I've looked over this area for the Psymoth upgrade station. I've literally gone insane because of this. The Psymoth upgrade station is literally taunting me. It's like, you can't get me. Well, I want you. And that's the end of the subject for that. Hey, guys. Hey, Jellos. Oh. No. No. Say I've already... No. This can't be. Oh. I'm taking cover. My Psymoth guy. Oh, the open ocean. Oh. Okay. Yeah, there's gonna be reaps around here somewhere. I know there is gonna be. Oh gosh. Going up. Wow, there's a lot of magma spike areas. I'm just gonna fix up this. If it takes up so much damage for this guy, I think the Reaper Leviathans could be one hit KO for. Yeah. Want to get back. Hey. I guess turning day is not like there's anything here yet. At least. That's my at least. Maybe I should have taken my sub. Not this guy. I should have taken that. My Cyclops, maybe. Yeah, I should have taken my Cyclops. Bye! See you in the next year! Don't want to ever see you again! Bye! You are so evil! Don't want to see you! What a nice area. At least let's look for the thing over here, the Psymoth upgrade station. Yeah, I don't need this for sure because I was wasting a lot of battery power. Is there an entrance over here? Like a little hidden entrance. Doesn't look like it. But there is a little small little, oh gosh. That's making me unsturdy a little. I don't want to be around something that's a little too unsturdy for my comfort. It looks like it's just going to collapse any second. Because that dark matter core already exploded. And this is supposed to be the gold mine if I wanted to for stuff. And nothing. It's nothing. Was there only one Psymoth upgrade station? I think so. It looks like it. What? No, it's heading straight to the bottom. What the heck? Like, dig sand. Yeah, there's just wiring here for decoration. Oh. No! Don't want that there. Oh, come on. Why do I have to be such a murderer? I've killed like 70 fish right in this episode. And it's not, it's still got a few minutes to go. Not like I intentionally wanted to kill those guys. It's because they're so... Okay, yeah. Yeah, I think this is pretty much a lost hope for the CMOS station. I've looked everywhere, I'm pretty sure. Because everywhere is supposed to be about here. Maybe it's here that I haven't been looking at. And this is just right next to the sunken guy. At least be a CMOS upgrade station here. Please do be... Is that what I think it is? Please be what I think it is. Please be... Please be... Please be... No! It's nothing! It's nothing! Just hit something that looked cool. That I thought it was. The CMOS upgrades. Why am I so much a murderer this episode? I've been such a murderer to fish. I murdered like 50 fish this episode. Oh my goodness. This is nothing. This is not cool at all. That's a sand shark egg. Just look. Okay, fish. You're driving me insane, literally. I've been trying to avoid you fish, but yeah, keep on coming my way. It's not my fault anymore if I hit you. It's your fault because you keep on running into me, so. Well, it's totally your fault. And get out of here, Sandy. Shark. Let's look for stuff. Let's look for that CMOS upgrade terminal thing. Heat signature. Wait, what? I'm in this biome? The creepiest biome ever. Let's just say that. This is a very haunted biome. Let's leave it. Because it's very haunted. It scares me a little to think of it. Ah, a new area, a new chance to find the CMOS upgrade area. CMOS upgrade station, come here. I'm looking for you. I know what the blueprint thing looks like, but I haven't seen it. It looks like a little tiny station thing. Okay, that's busted open. Nothing. Nothing. And these are like the hills of nothingness? Haven't found anything at this depth. I thought it was this depth to look at it for it. It's literally nowhere. Is that a vending machine? Are you kidding me? They had vending machines in space? Okay, that just threw me off. I'm like, what? They had vending machines on that ship? Vending machines? It's like bending machines. I'm like, did they have vending machines? Not like I've seen anything for this CMOS upgrade station. I've been looking for it for ages. It's not like I have seen anything. This might be the boringest episode ever. Do it. You couldn't. If you probably see the intro, I'm like so excited. But now I'm like, can I just find it already? It's getting kind of old. I've looked everywhere. Ouch. I've literally broken through every biome. Looked pretty much everywhere in each biome area. Still got a little bit ways to go. At least this is kind of near my house, because, or else I could go straight into the abyss like that. That's the abyss area. Why is there so much abyss area? I don't know why, but there's just a giant abyss down there. There's nothing down there. That's at least what I think there is. Nothing there. Okay, then. Second layer down. Imagine if it was in the first two layers. This is the fourth layer down. Yeah. I know what's gonna happen. Oh, gosh. No. Ow. Ouch. I've literally... Wait, what was that? Oh, that was just a bone shark. Yeah, I forgot what the bone sharks. I'm like, what? What was that? Okay, I'm just gonna break everything. Let's just... I've broken the ship too much. I've broken it down, literally. Let's just weld it back to full potential. Yes. Just let's fix some of that glass. There we go. The glass is fixed. This is straight down deep. It might just depend where I'm looking. Yeah, this is looking like it's not gonna be here. Wait, what? That was a stalker. I'm like, wait, what? What was that? I'm like, oh, that was just a stalker. Ouch. I did keep it down a little, sand sharks. You're killing me, bros. You're killing me. Literally. Have I already gone around the entire place? Because it seems like it's been forever since I've seen anything. Good. Hey, have anything here, or even there? Anything? Please say there's a station or something here. This isn't... I've looked everywhere, literally. This is supposed to be the depth of where it should be, because this is heaven here. This is a perfect area for wreckages. This is where most of the upgrade stuff is. And other stuff. That's a deep trench. That's a deep, deep trench. Okay, yeah, I've already went around the entire area of there. And nothing. Did they delete the Seamoth upgrade station? If they did, I'd been so mad because I couldn't go any deeper with my Seamoth. Literally, that would have been the worst thing ever. Need to get... I'm gonna kick you, Bone Shark, eh? Have I been looking in the wrong area? Maybe I have. Maybe it's here. No one knows. Could be. Just me being crazy. Yeah, it's just me being crazy to think that it would be in there. Because you saw where it was. It was Seriously, this is like a little deep cavern. This is a nice little deep cavern. I don't... But it's something I don't want to... Oh, crackers. I'm just gonna break this, pretty much. I'm gonna tell you that. This is gonna get broken. Oh, wait. It's already breaking. Great. It's like acid water coming in. I can see all the crackles in this. not like I'm gonna, I have to fix it. It's like nothing here. Oh, come on. I want to fix you. I just want to fix you. I might not. I'm just going to post this pretty quick. I might not actually do a little beginning music and stuff like that. Yeah, probably not. I'm just going to say that right now, guys, because that was just a little bit of hard work. It took me about 30 minutes just to add that stuff in. So, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this, but seriously, it was a disappointing trip. So, guys, I hope you enjoyed. See you guys later. Bye!